Yes. Creator, owner, and all that good jazz. As you know, it is the SmackDown before the pay-per-view, so you know everybody's gonna be diving on in, trying to get that win in before the pay-per-view jumps off. And also, as always, you know I will be announcing all the matches that will be taking place for the women's division in the pay-per-view. Kick back, relax, and we're about to get this party started with the first match, literally being Lady Anime versus the Notorious Bitch. Keep in mind that Notorious Bitch has stepped out last week during the world title match, and we all thought she was going to cash in a briefcase for a world title shot. That did not happen. She walked away. She did not cash in last week, in which, at the end of the day, Bo Kitten regained the IWL Women's World Championship for a third time. She is now a three-time champion, y'all. Three-time champion. So kudos to her for that. But be that as it may, let's get this party started. Match one is about to get ready to get underway right now. The fastest in the women's division against the briefcase holder. Let's do it, y'all. Ref, start this party up. Oh wow, that elbow shot back from Notorious. Oh, the elbow shot back from Lady Anime. Lady Anime is the fastest in the women's division. Oh, the cover here. Nice underhook DDT though. Going for an early cover. Oh, she even going to the top early. Is Notorious slow to get up here? The eclipse from Lady Anime. That is a beautiful move. Oh, but she missed that 450 springboard though. Notorious now has her up. Wait, Lady Anime with the counter there. To the release German suplex. Nicely done. Wait a minute. Notorious now that dragon screw takedown now. Then a stomp into the arm now. Oh, this submission hold here by Notorious. The submission hold. The question that is, when the hell is Notorious really going? Oh, cash in. Lady Anime gets a nice combo. He ended with one with a kick to the face. Lady Anime really trying to keep on the grounded here. That finger stretched up. Notorious need to do something, try to mount some kind of offense. You have to keep Lady Anime slowed down. She is allowed to use her speed. She will have the advantage. Notorious there. Release German suplex there. And the knees to the head. Notorious going on the middle rope. The shoulder block there that connects. Like she hurt herself in the process. Oh, they wrist draw breaking up. Oh wow. That stunner there. Out of nowhere. Lady main now with that 450 that connects. Wait a minute, the cover. Kick out at two by Notorious. Lady Anna main now with the stomp on the arm. Yeah, man, another 450. Hey, man, you're looking pretty good tonight. They're coming out with the strikes now. The 1% to Notorious. Hey, man, with the stump on the hand now. And more kicks to the back here. Submission hold here. Will Notorious tap out? Oh. Notorious throws it off over. Wait a minute. Paul Heyman getting involved in the match. Wait, he's up on the apron. Come on, ref. Do something about that. Notorious now. Oh, wait. It looked like Notorious is going to take advantage, but Lady Anime, that counter. Then the clothesline. She's going up top now. Lady Anime misses the corkscrew 450. Notorious got the knees up. Can Notorious capitalize? This mission out there. Wait a minute. Lady Anime trying to punch her way out of that. Oh, wow. A swinging cutter there by Lady Anime. Kick out at two by Notorious. And Lady Anime is arguing with the ref. You can't argue with the ref. Oh, hey, McCullough's still trying to get involved in the match. Oh, wait a minute. Notorious with the counter. It looked like Lady Anime was going for that brain buster. Notorious counters with a German suplex there. Another released German suplex. Punches in the head there. Oh, hey, dog, look at that. Putting a chair in the ring and stuff. And there's another submission hold. Trying to keep Lady Anime wearing down now. With another 1% of Notorious. Just up in the wrist up belly now. Into the GTS. Lady Anime picks her up off the ground. It's a harsh power bomb. Lady Anime going up top now. Oh, and she misses the frog splash. Notorious got the knees up there. Another released German suplex by Notorious. Not a kick to the leg there. Notorious has Lady Anime up. F5! The cover! Kick out at two by Lady Anime. A spear out of nowhere by Lady Anime. The cover! Notorious never seen it coming. Oh, a kick out at two by Notorious. Lady Anime now trying to fight back here. But it, oh, the kick to the head there. Lady Anime going up top again. She hasn't been very well tonight up top. Oh my God, the jumping DDT. And a kick to the head by Notorious. Oh, armored takedown by Lady Anime. The bottom rope moonsault there by Lady Anime. Now to the kicks to the back. It's been a good match. Even though Paul Heyman got involved, but that doesn't surprise me. They didn't move the side slam there. The cover. Kick out at two by Notorious. Hey, I mean, picks Notorious up now. Wait a minute. That was a miss. Notorious now, the German suplex. Another German suplex. Triple German suplex. A triple German suplex by Notorious. And dragging her across the ring here. I think she's taking too much time with him personally, but that's just me. The cover here. Kick out at two. Oh, wait a minute. There's a counter. Wait, with the cover. Kick out at two. Lady Anime tried to steal one there. Wait a minute, Lady Anime has a run with the DDT. I mean, the Brain Buster, I'm sorry, the cover. Wait. The ref was distracted thanks to Paul Heyman. Wow. Paul Heyman's really getting involved in this matchup. Wait a minute. Lady Anime with a double underhook DDT out of nowhere. Paul Heyman literally distracted the referee. Well, he's doing his job as a manager, that's for damn sure. I give him that. But Lady Anime might have had this match won if it wasn't for that. Another finger stretch there by Lady Anime. Wait a minute, Paul Heyman back up on her apron to distract Lady Anime. Wow. Paul Heyman's involvement in this matchup. Come on, ref, can't you do something about that? Do your job, it's what you're paid to do. Anime throwing Notorious into the corner. Oh wait, the elbow shot to the head there. Oh wait, counter by Lady Anime. Oh, counter by Notorious. Wait, another counter by Notorious. Another counter by Lady Anime. Lady Anime, wait, no. Notorious with the elbow shots there. Notorious now. With another German suplex to Lady Anime. Picking her up now. Oh wait, Lady Anime comes back with a strike of her own. Lady Anime with that double underhook DDT that connects. Wow, what a match. Lady Anime has had this match won already. A counter by Notorious. Oh wait, the punch to the back there. Lady Anime swinging neck breaker there to cover. Kick out at two by Notorious. Lady Anime up top now. Notorious is slow to get up. Oh, Notorious knocked her away there. Notorious the gut-wrench overhead suplex there. Notorious now picks her up. Fisherman driver there. Notorious picking her up again. Notorious with a suplex. Now the punches to the head there. 36er up off the ground. Running power slam. Fixer up off the ground again. German suplex. Another German suplex. Victoria somehow has gotten her second win. And she's practically been suplexing Lady Anime most of this match. I think she's up to at least 9 by now. The cover. Kick out at 2 by Lady Anime, and Notorious can't believe it. Oh, wow. Lady Anime trying to make a comeback here with a springboard cutter out of nowhere. Nicely done, Lady Anime. Picking her up now. Lady Anime with a released German suplex of her own. It's a good match. Lady Anime going up top here. Lady Anime misses the frog splash. Notorious gets the knees up. T-bone suplex by Notorious. Fisherman DDT by Notorious. And then just throws her head into the ground. Lady Anime now with a harsh clothesline. Picks her up again with the key kicks to the gut there. The finger sets there. Lady Anime has the and another brain buster there. Dragging her over to the middle of the ring. Is Paul Heyman still getting involved? Yes, he is. Paul Heyman has gotten involved in this whole entire, wow. Lady Anime with the swinging cutter. Paul Heyman is back up on the apron. Wait a minute. Lady Anime wins. Hell. Leak at high water. Despite the distractions, Lady Anime still picks up a victory. Wow. Paul Heyman did everything in this match to give his client a victory. And his client still lost tonight. Wow. Wow, what a match, what a match. You can see him right there. Lady Anime with an impressive win tonight. Against all odds, she still picked up a victory. Well done. Well done to you. Yo, that was a damn good match. I ain't gonna lie. That's the first time I've seen a manager actually get involved that damn much in a match, right? Well, hear me. Zena had some tech problems here. Somebody's getting fired after this, because I don't know what the hell happened to their goddamn music. Anybody really notice? I love that fucking glow on Luna. That glow is fucking awesome. These three will finally be teaming up in a match together for the first time ever. And you know they, all three of them are looking for that edge they need, that motivation they need going into the pay-per-view. The Circle can actually literally walk out with all of them with titles after Hell in a Cell is over. They really could do it. That's serious.
Damn, we are good.
We do it for the glory. And here comes power and glory. The infamous World League Global Champion, Nuggy Nug. The infamous World League Women's Champion, Bunk Kitten. Power and glory. They call themselves the power couple of the infamous World League. Who am I to argue that? Oh, wait, I'm the owner. Wait. Okay, I choose not to argue that. I'm agreeing with that just for, you know, I have to confirm that I'm okay with that. Their tag team partner, one half of the Scream Queens, in all her glory, glowingness, Angelicscars. Last week, Angelic literally beat the debuting Nessa. Said she wanted to change the game up. Well, she definitely did that. Changed up her whole entrance, changed up her whole look, and does a lot more posing now. And is saying it's all about her now. So I guess that's fine too. Doesn't matter to me. What matters to me is you can back it up in the ring. It's all about you. As long as you're winning. Ref, ring this bell. Luna now. Wait a minute. What with that reversal there? Should have released German suplex. Angelic putting Kiwa in the tree of woe there. This is a straight up fight. With that choke on Kiwa there. Bolt is just punching the hell out of Luna in the middle of this ring here. The city dragging Nuggy over to the throats. That harsh forearm shot to the back there. Wait a minute, what's Bassini got going on here? Then the kicks to the head. Bringing Nuggy back in the hard way. Angelic now outside with Kiwa just giving her punches to the head. Bolt misses that elbow drop there. Nugget coming in with the strike, and then that miss to the face and kick to the head by Nugget. Nugget already starting her shit. The Dragon Screw takedown. Bolt with a Falcon Arrow outside the room, the heart's floor. Kiwa now coming back with strikes of her own. Oh wait, Angelica countered that with strikes of her own. Angelica now, that harsh reverse Russian sweep there. Luna now with an armbar outside the ring here. Nugget now doing her usual breaking down to her opponent with the stomp around the body. Holding out that swinging driver there. Kiwa has Angelica. He slams her harsh into the floor. Vasini now. Oh wait, Nugget with the elbow shot to the head there. Luna with that nice back elbow drop there. Kiwa with that flip over to the Pele kick. Nugget with the kicks to the head of Vasidian. Luna throwing Bolt into the apron, harsh. Kiwa coming back in the ring. Luna up that kick to the leg, the Bolt. Wait, Kiwa now with that combination to the meteor and poses for her fans. Nugget with a natural selection. Angelica comes back. Another harsh reverse wrestling leg sweep. Volt with a harsh, oh wait, a cover in the ring. Kick out of two by Bastidian. Nugget throwing Bastidian outside the ring. Luna with a kick to the head, the Vault. Kick to the gut there. Kick right back to the Vault. Vault throws Luna into the still steps. Kiwa with a counter in the ring. And that harsh kick to the head from Kiwa. Kiwa now picking up Angelic. Kiwa from behind here. Luna. Flipping suplex into her knee, good lord. Kiwa, the corkscrew senton off the top rope, nicely done. Nugget with a special Northern Light suplex. Holding on to it, picks her up, that spinning suplex that she loves. She said it's such, she said she loves that move. And jumping out the elbow shot to the back there. Luna picking up Bolt. With the chops now, the combination, putting Bolt right back on her ass there. Kiwa now throwing Angelica into the still steps. As Nugget now is breaking the axe there of Bastidian. Bolt now, oh wait. I don't know, Luna with the punch in the gut to get out of that. Luna now, the fisherman DDT there. Nicely done by Luna. Kiwa now throwing Angelica across the floor. Nugget grabbing Bastidian's leg with the Dragon Screw takedown. Luna with the belly to belly to Bolt. Nugget now with that chokehold that she hurt so many people with. The cover here. Kick out at two by Bolt. Bastidian with a super kick to Nugget. Vasini now with that pump handle. Slam out of nowhere to cover. Kick out at two by Nugget. Vasini now with the moonsault. Angelic with that swinging neck breaker to the drop kick to the face outside. Bolt now. That harsh hurricanrana. Vasini now. Kiwa now, oh wait. Bolt with that harsh belly to belly on the floor. Angelica now picking up Kiwa with the strikes here. Oh wait, Kiwa now with that counter punch to the gut. Bastidian up top on the top rope. connects with the knee to the head there. The cover. Kick out at two by Nuggie. Bolts in the ring. Bolts back outside the ring. Angelic throws Kiwa Arshi to the barricade. Nuggie now. This might be over. I think Nuggie's done fucking around. It's time for the multi-lock. It's in. Somebody better stop this. Will Vasidia tap out? Vasidia taps out the Nuggie. This match is over. What a fight. What a fight. Wow. The end of the day though. Power and glory. Angelicscars pick up the win tonight. This is a good fight. And Nuggie adds yet another person. Well, another victim to her already long list of people who tapped out to her. The Empress of the IWL. The IWL Women's World Champion. Angelicscars with a win tonight. And with that, y'all, that is SmackDown Before Hell in a Cell. The next time y'all see me, it will be for the pay-per-view itself. Get ready, y'all. All the matches have been announced and named. I will see y'all at Hell in a fucking cell. No one is safe. I am Dark Riddler. Owner, creator, leader, power, and glory. And I'm out of here, y'all. Always remember, like, comment, subscribe, add the favorites. Stay out of bad trouble, good trouble is okay.